fashion way through Facebook. Turn camera around. Now, am I in the notifications yet? Where the hell am I going in here? Only half an hour I've been doing this, guys. Only half an hour. Only half an hour. Now, is that the new one?
Yeah.
No, it's the old one. That's the old one, guys. Ah, dear me. There I am. Now, half an hour late, guys. I've been here half an hour now. Now I interrupted Isis. Now, for those that came in late, I have done a funnel pour. Now, sorry about my internet, guys. Now, the yellow is coming up through the very interesting little way. That one. That yellow must, these must be a bit thinner paints. Came in like that yellow. Hey, let's torch him and see what happens. I'll put you up here. Now I've got gas cans, plenty of gas in this.
She was aware of her insecurities as she took the stage. She was convinced if she got up there that she'd be discovered someday. So she belted it. She hit the high notes fearlessly. Oh, she melted them. And she brought them to Jones Bar, where she sang karaoke every night. She said if you work hard to get where you are, it feels good in the hot spotlight. She was a big star. She made the local cable shows where the camera fell in love with her. After a couple of weekends, the groupies were crawling all over the place. She signed autographs like she was Garth Brooks in a skirt. And in the aftermath, that small time town was hers. She was a big star at Banana Joe's Bar, where she sang karaoke every night. Work hard to get where you are. Feels good in the hot spotlight. She was a big star. She doesn't care anymore that her high school girlfriend. Got something they got. she sings tonight to 20,000 plus, and the young girls scream out loud. Man, that could be us. She's a big star and she eats caviar just before she performs every night. She says if you work hard to get where you are, it feels good in the hot spotlight. She's a big star. She's a big star.
And I only put a little splash of red in that. Right. I only put a little splash of red in that too. Now, I don't know why it's so dark. I'll just bring it back to the center. Yellow is definitely coming through. I'll just sit down for a minute while you guys catch up. Well, I think I'll give up on my live video feed. Is this not working properly at all? For me? He looks quite interesting at present, so I'll see how he develops. And I can see it moving down this way. Now I shall put the knife underneath him because I can see him moving. Now I've covered my side and I still see canvas. Now I can see him slipping. He's still moving. Oh, I'm going to raise him up a little bit. I'll tip him that way. Tip him up that way a little bit. There we go. We'll stand the knife up. That stopped him. Now that stopped him from moving. We'll see what that one will do. So that yellow must be opaque. Here and there I can see the canvas space showing. I think I'll back to my normal recording of videos. I'll post them that way. Live feed. Oh, hello. Someone's here.
She says most men her age won't.
Someone's along for the ride. How am I going? You'll have to tell me in the comments.
She
offline.
Thinks her self-esteem.
I've got the internet locked out here and still
stopping anymore. But she sees herself as more than what the mirror shows. And why that's so important, heaven only
now,
knows.
How's this one look?
When the important part.
Let me put a little bit of that thread in. It's really
for her. souls and hearts and dreams of sharing life and a home.
I'm married again, but I'm going to leave out the room.
Never ever be alone again. Not even diamonds, just a little gold. Someone there to hold her hand when she gets old. Dreams, the kind you know will never end. Forever lovers and forever friends. Someone really there to love and care and share. Dreams.
And I'll do a blue.
She swears she won't divorce a third time. She swears the more she knows about love, the harder it is to find the perfect picture of her white horse princess. Now dependability and common sense. Someone kind and brave, someone not afraid of dreams of sharing life and a home. Never ever being alone again. Not even diamonds, just a little gold. Someone there to hold her hand when she gets old. She says most men her age want younger
women. Not a
women.
Good start today, guys. Not a good start at all. Okay, let's see what the old man can do. We'll do a birthday pour on Sunday. It's my birthday. On Sunday, I'm 61 years old. Good birthday, Paul. What is all that to say? This one there, see? Well, it's going to be slowly. Yeah, the sun has exploded. Okay. Well, I quite like that. That is not bad. Okay, torch. Where the shells are. Oh, I like that. That's much better. That red is well and truly taken over. Yeah, I've never seen the red take over like that before. The sun has exploded on this one. Oh yeah, no, I like that one.
Well, me and my lady had our first big fight, so I drove around till I saw the neon lights of a corner bar, and it just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep down at the inn, looking half asleep. He walked up and said, "What'll it be?" I said, "The good stuff." He didn't reach around for the whiskey. He didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes kinda went misty. He said, "You can't find that here. 'Cause it's the first long kiss on the second date. Mama's all worried when you get home late. Dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate. 'Cause your hands are shaking so much. And it's the way that she looks with her ass in her hair. Eating bird suppers the whole first year and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff." He grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. And I smiled and said, "I'll have some of that." We sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. I saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. It was a pretty girl with bouffant hair. I said, "That's my bunny." Taken about a year after we were. She said, "It's been 5 years in the bottle when the cancer took her from me. And I've been sober 3 years now, 'cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding our baby girl. She adored that string of pearls I gave her the day that our youngest boy Earl married his high school love. And it's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa, been right there as our time got small and holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff."
I can get Floetrol from Catch. It's $28 a bottle for 500 mils. $79 for 4 liters. Free postage from eBay. Now, I don't know how much home delivery fees for Bunnings if they have home delivery for this pickup.
I've been up to my neck working 6 days a week, wearing hose in the soles of the shoes on my feet. Been dreaming of getting away since I don't know. Ain't no better time than now for Mexico. No shoes, no shirt, and no problem. Blues, what blues? Hey, I forgot them. The sun and the sand and a drink in my hand with no bottom. And no shoes, no shirt, and no problem.
Okay, the sun exploded.
No problem. Want a towel, want a chair, and sand by the sea.